Jacinthe Larivière and Lenny Faustino.
Well, here is the third Canadian pair of the evening. Jacinthe Larivière and Lenny Faustino. Good chance here to get some international experience as they also embark on the new season. They were seventh at the Junior Worlds of 1999.
Probably recognize this music as being from the Mission soundtrack with Jennifer Robinson's old music, and they pleaded with Jen's coach Michelle Lee, please let us use it. Let's see if it's good for them. Side by sides. The closest one tonight. Ice coverage on that twist. On the landing of the throw triple loop. So much of the throw jump's success depends on how the man pitches the woman into the air. One of the required elements, the judges looking for ice coverage, speed, and difficulty of steps. But I think the forward inside death spiral is their very best element. Look at that beautifully wide arc on the entry. Jacinthe is down in death spiral position very quickly. Spin. This is very weird.
It's been one of those nights, and maybe we can attribute it to the early season jitters or rust, maybe also to the lack of experience for these two, but they're going to use this to help buoy them along their second season as seniors into their third, Larivière and Faustino. To skate tonight in the short program, Elena Berezhnaya and Anton Singer-Lidze, the leaders, questionable leaders, leaving right now and leaving through opposite exits as Anton decides to join Elena. But I'm still a little baffled. Four missed elements compared to one missed element for Sargent and Wirtz. I know their presentation is better, or appears to be better.
The general quality of skating is superior, but I concede your point.
You can't keep that. Otherwise, why do the elements? Just come out and skate without doing them all and then get great presentation marks.
It's hard for pairs, other pairs on the roster who do a better job. Our third Canadian team, Jacinthe Larivière and Lenny Faustino, had some problems with the throw, but the death spiral was absolutely the best in the competition. I love the way it goes down so quickly. It takes forever to hit the pivot, and it lasts forever. Sign of a fabulous element. However, they moved on to the pair spin at the end of the program, which would normally be a very easy element for most of the teams. They just slightly got off balance, tripped and fell. Those kinds of things are hard to pick up and recover from.
Jacinthe is 18 from Princeville, Quebec, and Lenny is 20 from outside of Toronto and Woodbridge. They train in Mariposa. Required elements marks will be low. Presentation marks will be higher. This is really their first major international competition.
Now, you know, I'm getting mad with you too, Ron, because look at the marks here, 3.6. That's embarrassing to a team when Bereshnai and Sigurdsson were not deducted.
Absolutely, we're not deducted. And yes, they're world champions, but you still have to go out and skate. It doesn't matter who you are.
Thank you.
This is not a sport.